Gotta start somewhere. We're gonna do this over the week though, and we're gonna see how it goes. Are you allowed to roll with Isaac? Yes, no rules. There are no rules. Alright, let's go in 3, 2, 1, go. I have to stream the tournament, otherwise they have no way to capture the content and to stream it on the actual tournament. Piercing shots, we'll take that. We'll see what's good with that. We should have at least touched the cat, that was a mistake. We would have had 2 guppy items. I should have touched it at least. So we took piercing shots first, which already seem to be helping us on this boss a little bit. We have to cut down time on the runs as much as we can. That is correct. Six. I don't get it. How is Kane better? The meat. I would take that shovel if I could. I just want to grab this key real quick, and then we're out of here. We could have been guppy too. But that would have been pushing it. Shit, we should have been at least able to kill 2 of those. back at it. Just go, go, go. If that was a compass, that would have been worth taking a peek in there. Or growth hormones. What's up, Zunko? Boss room. Five minutes, caves one, finishing this up. Gonna get an orbital off this, which is great. And we got a god room. It's a sacred heart! It's a fucking sacred heart! Oh! Oh! Decision get! Never look back, never look back, never look back. Oh my god. Oh my god. We don't have any of those. Reset! This might not be the best most accurate time for us here, since we got these OP items, but we'll go with it. Sacred Heart is a damage multiplier like Blood of the Martyr, which we also have. Knife looks fucking awesome. There's a dart. Let's get out of here. Below me. There's a card back there, but I'm not even gonna go to look back for that shit. Fucker. Okay. Fuck yes! Fucking God run, baby! The world card! got another god room. Oh well. Probably a relic in there or a scapular. Where the fuck? Hate backtracking. How many hearts we're getting? He's not responding because he doesn't love you people. Right, that's totally not it. I just love the music. Fucking pentagram? Oh my god. Fuck you, war. Fuck you. Went the wrong way, mistakes were made! If we had a little bit better guessing with our rooms here, not so much Curse of Darkness, this would be GG so fast. Don't care. Care. Shit. I forgot chocolate milk. Fuck chocolate milk. Dirty girl. Hello. Peace. What's up, Ponage? Got time for this? I don't got time for that either. Holy shit! 16 minutes and 38 seconds? Oh, my God. That was a nice run. No, world record is with Epic Fetus. That's going up on YouTube. Good game. Pretty fast. Sacred Knife. It's fucked up. It's fucked up, man. Not bad. Hey, too easy. Epic Fetus is pretty. You can bomb through rooms, so. Nope, we don't do Loki.